Breakfast Street leads to St. Stephen's Green. On a sunny afternoon, this lush city park is an inviting world apart from the museum. Once a place for public whippings and hangings, today is a cheery lunchtime escape for now. St. Stephen's Green was imposed in 1664. We naturally surrounded with fine Georgian buildings. Today, 19th century Dublin appears as Georgian as any city in Britain. Georgian, the English term for neoclassical, is named for the English kings of that era. Things were stately, uniform, and symmetrical. The streets are grid panel with vistas